Now to a happy reunion. This pup returned to its owner after police arrest a man accused of stealing the dog earlier this month in Glendale. This guy right here. According to court documents, Eduardo Hidalgo Mendez told a Maricopa County jail inmate that he was going to sell a French Bulldog. Police later found the stolen dog during a search of his home. He claims that somebody borrowed his car and brought it back with the dog inside. And he was booked into jail on a number of charges, including theft.